I think it's a huge opportunity because there was a time when you had the luxury of imbibing everything that had happened and then writing a glorifying editorial the next day, which meant that there was a gap of 24 hours. Now, you have to come up with something the next instant.
Yeah.
So what is happening now, more so with deeper internet penetration, I'm seeing that the digital platforms which are all evolving, digital news platforms which are all evolving, are now trying to compete with television. Television has the advantage of being right there because it's a visual medium.
Mm-hmm.
And you have a visual and you can refer to the visual and you can contextualize the event or the story on the basis of that visual. Digital platforms now are trying to be television on your mobile phone.
Mm-hmm.
I think that's a huge opportunity. In a country where there are 500 million, you know, internet users, look at the number of smartphones we have. I think it's a, who would say that this is an adversity? I think this is a massive boom which is waiting to explode. I think everything is ultimately dependent on creativity. Why just digital? Why are we talking new age technology? Whether it's print, whether it's television, whether it's digital platforms, whether it's Snapchat, Twitter, YouTube, it's just creativity which is ultimately really calling the shots.
Mm-hmm.
What is it? How do you, can you define creativity? Can you quantify creativity? I don't think so. I think your creativity is what you believe is the best tool which is available to you, which you may have crafted over a period of time to tell a story.
Mm-hmm.
In my case, it may be my tool. So let's say I may do a 60-minute program. Where does my creativity come? My creativity comes, can I crunch that 60-minute program, say, into a 2-minute clip, mm-hmm. into a 3-minute clip? Can I do something with that clip? Can I put it on Twitter? Can I drive a conversation on the basis, a completely separate conversation, on the basis of what I put up on Twitter or on Facebook?
Mm-hmm.
I think these are the strands, these are the creative strands which one has to familiarize oneself with, and one needs to own these skills more.
Mm-hmm.
So how I handle the creative part, what I do is that once a particular show or a story is over, I always try and challenge myself and ask myself, if I have done this, say, for 10 minutes, can I crunch this down to 60 seconds? Can mm-hmm. I crunch this down to 120 seconds?
Mm-hmm.
That's where I believe I end up owning my skills as a sharp individual.